Hey guys, welcome back, and today I'm going to be doing some stealth camping in the Surrey Hills. First of all, I'm just going to set up my British Army basher. So, got the tarp done, and just need to get the sleeping bag in, and everything else in, and then I'll start cooking dinner. There we go. Nice. Right. Just gonna get my... mug full of water, start boiling it. Right. Tonight I'll be eating tomato and herb flavoured pasta. And then in the morning, I have some granola. The water's just starting to simmer now. These sticks are burning nice. Right, so that's what that looks like. Just some tiny bits of pasta. Just gonna pour that in there. Pasta has expanded. There's a decent amount of room behind me, but yeah, it might rain tonight, but shouldn't be too bad. I'm gonna go to sleep soon, so I'm gonna see you in the morning. There was a fox, or something, trying to get out of my tent. It's a badger. There he is. Good morning. So last night I slept reasonably well. I did have a badger running around, but that wasn't too bad. I've just packed up the sleeping mat and the sleeping bag. I'm gonna boil some water and then probably have a hot chocolate and then walk back home. So, yeah. So, I've tried to light a fire, just a match, but I can't seem to get one going, so I'm just gonna try and cut one of these solid fuel blocks. Use one of them. There we go. There's a bit of that. Okay. Have my pot of granola here. Oh, the smoke's blowing in my face. It's just a tiny bit of smoke. Actually, it's not that much more. Might be the paint on the bottom of the mug burning.
So I've finished my hot chocolate, and just gonna take the top down there, get everything packed away.
As you can see, it's a little clearer, but overall, you wouldn't know I was here. Just heading out of this wooded area.